this video, we're looking at three CPR scan for bearish stocks. Okay, so we're not seeing much. Let me take this out. Okay, so now it's 27. So market cap. We look at bearish symbol. Okay, ADM. First one is ADM. ADM is bearish. Okay, so you can see 3 CPR down. See a sell signal from this one. We can also see a sell signal from here. Okay, scan ASAN. Okay, we're on that CAR. Look at CAR. Okay, bearish sell signal here, sell signal here. Okay, sell signal here. Completely bearish. CAR. Okay. SVUX. Yes, B, X. Okay, bearish, bearish, bearish. Okay. Now, let's look at trade. S, B, U, X, delete. So, if you want to do a call credit spread, let's see whether we can do it. So, you can sell the call. Buy a call. It's accurate. Okay. $5 difference. Okay. Should at least get $1.20. Okay. 1/3. Should try to see 1/3, but I think it's not possible here. Okay. Or you can just. Let's say 102, 73.8. Okay. So the risk is max loss 825. Okay. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment if you have any questions. Please let me know.